4KScope can be used as an ideal remote monitoring solution from your desk, your home, or anywhere in the world with an internet connection. To get started, all you need is a PC with USB 3, an Azure UTAP capture device, and an Azure KUMO series router. Start by installing the UTAP and the 4KScope software on the monitoring PC. Next, set up for remote desktop, VNC, TeamViewer, or other remote access. Connect the UTAP to the KUMO router and connect your various signals to the KUMO's inputs. Now, anytime you need to check your plant, remote into the PC and select the signal you're interested in using the KUMO's router web interface. By routing the signal to the UTAP, you can not only monitor the picture, but also a full range of video scopes, including vector, waveform, histogram, and chromaticity. A full range of audio scopes are also supported, including loudness and peak RMS metering, audio vector, histogram, and waveform. You can also grab images from any problem from the input or from the 4KScope display. If, for any reason, 4KScope is not running when you remote desktop into your machine, you'll want to run 4KScope remotestart.bat as administrator rather than open 4KScope directly. This batch file will make sure it's using the OpenGL GPU rather than the non-GPU remote display so that it can display video as well as all the scopes. For more information on 4KScope, please visit www.4kscope.com.